Active shooter situations in schools across the country are now prompting districts in Iowa to develop a comprehensive school security plan. Educators are working closely with emergency first responders to create a safe learning environment for students. Last week, the Ottumwa School Board approved a $64,000 purchase of new radio technology known as the P25 platform.
The P25 radio will talk directly to dispatch, and then vice versa can happen. So dispatch can talk directly to buildings if there's concerns, issues, urgent messages or warnings or those kinds of things.
Within the next few weeks, each building will have its own set of devices.
So it's a day and the time that we live in currently. Making sure that we provide for the safety of our students is our utmost concern, and making sure that it's a caring environment where students feel safe and can learn.
The Cardinal School Board has recently invested just over $30,000 into a Blue Point alert system. Similar to a red fire alarm pull station you'll find in most school hallways, these devices are blue and will alert law enforcement when activated.
We're trying to do what every school's doing, is trying to do a number of things that keep our schools safe.
Middle and high school students at Cardinal will find 8 pull stations in various locations, including the cafeteria, hallways, gym, and library.
Just with what's happening in the world, we want to be prepared and be ready and do everything. Hopefully never have to use it, but be ready and prepared if there was an active shooter situation.
In Eldon, Iowa, Beth Walden, KTVO News.